So Bobby Valentino, he decided to get on IG and speak on, he said, girls, you know what I'm saying, they basically need to wear clothes, they need to keep clothes on, and they might be cuter in a turtleneck, because he always seeing them with no clothes on. He tired of that. And then you already know them jokes came flying. Everybody said, yo, you the last person. They said, you the last person to be speaking on what a girl should be doing, because a couple years ago, he was not looking good in the limelight. He got caught with some serious allegations. Like, I don't know if he liked men or what, but he got caught up with some serious allegations. So you the last person to be speaking on what women should be wearing or shouldn't be wearing. Tell them something, they might look good in a turtleneck. You need to slow down, Bobby. Slow down, Bobby V, and focus on yourself, because we ain't forget. I feel like you should only speak peace and positivity, because we done let you go, but we ain't forget, man. What y'all think about this, man? I said, well, B, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and the mounts.